What's up, YouTube man? You know, I'm back with another video. Today I got a special guest, Keithan Parks.
What's good?
Keithan's, you know, he's up next in, you know, weightlifting, the bodybuilding. So make sure you check the stuff out. It's going to be in the description. I'm going to pop it up everywhere.
Yes,
that's besides the point. Because today, you know, we got a little chest workout, a little push workout. Because, you know, I got to get swole, you feel me? You know,
I'm going to teach this boy how to bench press.
Yeah, exactly. I haven't benched in like about a year. And, you know, I'm going to Miami in about a week. And, you know, whatever helps, helps. Because, you know... There's gonna be some biddies over there, you feel me? So we gonna get lit. But without further ado, let's get to the video. So what's up? What we gotta do?
Alright. Where are you using grip at?
I don't know if you have a wider grip.
How tall are you? I'll just show you your grip right now.
6'2".
6'2". Go ring finger. Go ring finger.
Ring finger?
Ring finger on the ring.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Ring finger.
I seen like some even 6'3", 6'4" dudes go middle finger, but ring finger should be good. That's good, right?
Yeah.
Shoulder width. Knuckles facing the ceiling. Yeah, stack your joints. Yeah, that's what you want.
Oh my goodness, I never benched like this before.
No, that's how you get power. So,
So
first thing, tuck your feet in. Flat footed. Now tuck it in. Arch the back, squeeze the glutes.
Arch the back, squeeze the glutes. Like this?
Yeah, widen your feet, tuck it in.
Like back?
Huh? Yeah, tuck it back. Cause then when you tuck it back, you get an arch in your back, squeeze the glutes. There should be literally a little space right here. Yep.
Okay, bet.
Retract the scapulas, which means pull your shoulder blades back. Yeah, like that. So unwrap.
I feel swole as shit.
Yeah, unwrap. Alright, now right here, this is your starting spot. You wanna go right below your chest?
Mm-hmm.
Now try to bend the bar in half this way.
This one?
Like bend it in half.
Oh, like this?
Yeah, you see that?
Okay.
Now your elbows are kind of set. You're trying to bend it in half, right?
Mm-hmm.
Now go down, right below. Explain.
What the fuck?
Tuck your elbows, tuck it in. You bend the bar in half. Yeah, like that. That's clean, exactly. Go 10, warm up. Come on, 3. Keep your chest puffed up the whole time. Keep this pulled back.
Damn, bro, I'm already tired.
When you pull that back, you use all chest.
All chest.
All chest.
Tip one of the day, all chest.
So a lot of people just have their feet chilling, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're literally not utilizing the whole bench press of you're just having your feet chilling.
Okay.
Think of it as like,
it's like a whole body.
It's like a whole body movement. So when I tuck my feet in, this is what I do. That's about. Tuck my feet. You know what I'm saying? It's not chilling. Tuck my feet in.
But keep them flat.
Okay. But the thing of it, in my head, I'm thinking of driving my heels into the floor.
Driving heels on the floor.
Yeah.
Shoulder blades, booty hole, push.
Yeah, because think about it. If I don't have my heels driven into the floor, and I try to press up, and I just have my feet chilling,
mm-hmm.
and I'm trying to go for a power rep, I feel like I'm not... stable.
Okay.
Tuck my feet in, drive my heels to the floor. I feel super stable right now. Not just stable with the bar, stable with my legs. And most people don't have stability from the ground up.
Mm-hmm.
So when they start benching, they literally could add like 30, 40 pounds on the bench press if they had like good form.
Okay.
Don't go down yet. All right, so this is your starting spot right there, right below the chest.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You bending the bar now?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, one.
You see me, chat? I'm swole out here, baby.
Okay. All right, knuckles facing the ceiling.
Break it in half.
Bend the bar in half, yep. That's clean. One, let's go. Two. That's clean. Four. Five. Six. Seven. That's too easy. Probably got perfect bench form.
Let's go, baby.
Okay.
Let's go.
You chilling.
I didn't want to breathe. I didn't watch the video, though.
It's on the way up.
On the way up. If you guys ain't seen it, what's it called?
How to properly bench press.
Pop it up, bro. I watched the video and look at me.
Yeah, I'm already
hey,
no other YouTubers uploaded in 2021 a bench press tutorial. I'm the only person, man.
Only one. That. So if you want to get swole like big buff body Keith Richards, run up his videos. You feel me?
Three, 2, 1. Then the bar half. Let's go through regulars. 1, 2, 3. All right, we're gonna pause this.
When I say up, slow.
When I say up. Up. Let's go one more. Come on. Up. Yes, sir.
I'm a fucking demon.
There's one movement that like I really want you to get down is the dumbbell press. Incline, flat, the same shit. It's the same principle as in form. So from here, I'm kind of, remember, elbow tuck. Not like that, elbow tuck. So when people go like this out, they're using shoulders and that's how they fuck their shit up, bro. Tuck, pull my shit back, elbows tucked. Bam, right there. So it's not like too close, and it's not too wide. Some people go too wide and they stretch their shit out, and then that's how they get a little minor tear in the pec.
Okay.
Tuck it right here, not any lower than this. Yeah. See, I'm not pressing forward. I'm pressing
straight up.
Up towards my eyes.
Okay.
Tuck.
I'm dead.
I'm gonna get you doing these down because you know like when you do push downs in the gym with the bar, it's the same shit just with some resistance bands. So we don't want to be like this over, chest up, your back tight, kind of like bending forward, elbows are forward, not right here, elbows forward. We're gonna keep all the tension on your tricep. See how my elbows are tucked in? Straight down.
Aggressively too?
You could do it aggressively. I like doing it aggressively.
You're gonna see why. You're gonna see why, man.
Alright. Like these.
Yeah.
My form right. Am I tucked in?
Yep, tucked in. From there.
Down.
Remember, straight down. Yep.
Oh,
hey.
Shit. This might be tough.
Bend over, yep. Come on, let's go. Let's go. You see what I mean? Aggressively.
Hey. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right, y'all. Appreciate y'all watching, bro. I kind of got a little swole. If you can't tell.
Big body now. Big body.
But yeah, shout out Keithan. You know, check out his YouTube, his TikTok, his Instagram, all that good stuff. You know, I'll plug him. You feel me? No big deal. Big buff body over here. You know, he's up next, bro. You guys heard of Bradley Martin? Well, now it's time to hear Keithan Park. You feel me?
Yes, sir.
But you know, if you made it this far in the video and you ain't subscribed yet, you guys are lame, bro. So go hit that subscribe button, all that good stuff. But yeah, you know, might have more of these videos coming soon. So make sure you check them out. And yeah.
Hey man, find my YouTube channel, Keithan Park. Got the bench press tutorial on there. Taught this boy how to crunch today.
Yes, sir. Yeah, bench press tutorial, bro. I watched it. And I mean, you guys saw the outcome today on Big Body. Now let's go.